Hey, what's up? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. After years of using iTunes, you will find have many duplicate songs in your library, and it takes up a lot of disk space. Today this video will show you how to delete duplicate songs from your iTunes library. Without further ado, let's begin. Show duplicate song files with iTunes. First, click the file option at the top left. Select the library. Click Show Duplicate Items. Duplicate songs will all be displayed. You can choose to delete one by one. This method is suitable for situations with few repeated songs. If there are many repeated songs, the next method is recommended. Delete duplicate songs with PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. Click the link in the description below to get the software. Click Edit at the top left and select Preferences. Click Advanced above to view the iTunes Media folder location. Run PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. Click Add Folder. Find the corresponding song folder location. If there are multiple folder locations, you can add them all. Click on the settings below. Select Duplicate Files. Click on the file name in the match. And select the audio file type. Click Scan Duplicate. Wait for the scan to complete. Click to expand all duplicate file items. Check out the repeating song path. See the difference between songs. Click Auto Select to select all duplicate songs. Click Remove. Successfully removed all duplicate songs. That's all for today. Click the link in the description and try the PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next video.